50-year-old Robert Fratangeli has been identified as the man killed in a North Fayette Township motorcycle crash. This was the scene this afternoon on the eastbound lane of Route 22. A witness told our crew he saw the motorcycle go over a hillside near the Mahoney Road exit.